do is go, oh, number six, put that there, put the screws in. Okay. And they all line up, so that's all in the centre.
Well, if you need a line, you're not using it, you're buying this one.
Oh, yeah, if you're here, we just line this one out and it's, yeah. All right, so.
This bit's made up out of all the other bits that aren't framed.
So that the other, Alicious, that's what we've got to do from here. We've got to start populating, although we don't have this piece today because I forgot it, but we've got all these other bits to start gluing on to populate today as well.
So you're going to talk about why we've got these services and these services?
You mean all the slots?
Yeah, okay, so, yep, so... All these blocks, some boats are different. If you have some of my kits that I have, like the wing boats, they'll have timbers all the way through and then they'll have bracing all the way through. And that's required because the stress load is on the wings when you're out. So if you have a look at the blue one up there, it's got wings on it. Because of the twist moment, when you're out on the wing, it puts a lot of load on there in the twisting. So these ones don't need it because we don't have wings on this boat. So there's not much twisting going on, so that's why they don't have bracing. But these ones here, it's just gives it basically a gluing surface for the stringer to hold on to.
The stringers run the full length of about longer bits than this. I didn't get the long bits.
And that's all you need.
They go in all these knots.
Some boats are different. Some boats you'll require more, but it's basically just an aircraft wing inside an aircraft wing,
yeah.
As you can see. And that's all it is.
1930s aircraft.
But this here is just to glue the deck on. That's all it's there for. And it gives it a bit more structural integrity as well. These are just to basically glue.
Oh, yeah, I'll wait for Shane. Shane's got to line it up for the pencil marks.
Oh, yeah.
This one has got a little clamped up as well.
Okay, so that one just sits in there. Okay. Right, now the next one's who's going to do the stern.
Who hasn't had a chance yet?
Who hasn't had a gluing chance? It's all we need to do is put glue all in here and all in there, and then we just push it on.
shear line lined around?
Nah, we just need it open. We'll do it while we...
Like, do it
once it's on, yeah. Just in case.
Coming up, is it?
Keep coming up.
It's off.
They can take off and we can use the same trolley.